You heard the bell ring. Match is underway. Falls count anywhere. There are no disqualifications. There are no countouts.
The disdain these superstars share for one another is palpable. The vitriol is through the roof.
We won't have to worry about a ring containing them because this one can end up anywhere. Placed in the corner.
Down to Otis. And a double axe handle smash. Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Oh, an arm-wringing shoulder breaker. With the reversal.
All the way to the floor.
And the Giant can't stop any offense coming his way.
Yeah, Yokozuna
soaring.
What?
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Yokozuna gets countered.
Opportunity now for Andre to capture some momentum.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
He's absorbed some damage already. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Jumping headbutt.
Momentum is really on Yokozuna's side.
We're seeing Andre in an unusual tough spot.
Oh, Andre counters.
Also a prime opportunity now for the Giant to get some separation and gather himself.
While you can, everyone.
Tucks out the knee. Here he comes, sliding back in. He gets back into the ring.
There's a brick wall running into you.
He turns it around.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Dragon gets a corner out of the corner and a thunderous headbutt from Yoko.
It is only going to get worse for the opponent of Yokozuna. From the middle rope.
Bonsai drop.
Is it enough? Is it enough for Yokozuna?
An emphatic victory. And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Here is your winner, Yokozuna!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
That was just malicious.
Insulting.
Down to the kidneys!
Somebody's got to stop this.
Chop to the side of the face.
He's done. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.